Primarily, I treat patients with chronic inflammatory diseases of the intestine, Crohn's, ulcerative colitis, allergic diseases of intestine. There are many occasions that there is no right or wrong answer. There is no black and white. And partnership between providers and patient is so important to reach the right decision. We are now on our way to make our treatment more precise using significant advance in molecular biology to genotype and phenotype patients to tailor the treatment based on specific characteristics of the patients. Many of my patients that have been my patients for the last 20, 25 years, they can attest to that advance in our ability to improve their quality of life. I've always said to my colleagues that one of my wishes to be not needed anymore, because I would be able to answer all the questions to eliminate gastrointestinal disease. Therefore, my profession is no longer required. That is my goal.